Hello there. I'm setting up here. What you're seeing is what my friend Phil calls a squirrel cage. It is essentially a blower from a home furnace, and it puts out a tremendous blast of air. And I'm going to use it to explore my Aeolian harp a little bit. Let's get this tuned up. And one of the advantages of having this blower is that the fact that we don't have to work outside, and considering right now it's winter, that's pretty nice. Now, I haven't tried it yet with the Aeolian harp, but let's give it a shot. This is going to be pretty loud, but I'm recording the harp electronically too.